City of Long Beach, let's welcome Blue Burro, burritos, shakes, and fries. You're my boy, Blue. So tell everybody, what do people expect when they come here?
You're gonna be greeted with a smile, and we're very unique with our food. So we focus on burritos, shakes, and fries. Our shakes are very innovative. Nobody has our shakes.
And these are not just any burritos, they're huge.
They're huge burritos. Huge flour tortilla.
Burritos, shakes, and fries. What are you gonna prepare for me today?
Today we're gonna be making our famous Blue's roll tacos, and they are topped with Angus steak and shrimp, and they're hand rolled, so never frozen. We make everything fresh here.
City of Long Beach, I got something delicious. Blue Burro. They have some eye-popping, mouth-watering creations. And to make things more delicious, check out their shakes. This place always impresses me. Look at all that. How delicious does that look? So you got a lot of textures here. Now that was delicious. Two salsitas together, and then on this one we got to pair the carne asada and the shrimp. Whole new experience. And since we couldn't decide on what salsa to put, we put all three of them.
Exactly, habanero, green, and our red salsa.
This bite was so good and very, very loaded. Then you gotta have the shakes. And you know what? They have them here and they look good and they look delicious. Brenda, what do we have here?
We have our Blue Horchata shake with a little bit of cinnamon on top. We have our Mazapan shake. They're all handcrafted. We have a very large variety of shakes, including a Café de Olla shake, which I highly recommend you try next.
Nice. So good.
It's so good.
Very well balanced. No está muy dulce, huh?
No, they have a perfect balance to them.
Yeah.
Try it. I will recommend anything that's surf and turf, and you won't regret it. You will definitely love it.
Get out here. What are you waiting for?
Right.
Blue Burro in Long Beach, you are Mexi Papa approved. Blue Burro is the spot. You're my boy, Blue.